In acro yoga, it's absolutely imperative that you have somebody like me, a spotter, who will, for safety purposes, make sure that if anybody loses their balance, they're there to catch. Right, let's go into the handstand. Keeping the body nice and tight and intact, all the movements are controlled, all the legs are nice and taut, bottom legs, top legs. We make sure that the body is stacked, the ribs are stacked. As she takes one leg right up to the sky, he keeps the one leg in control and slowly brings the foot down, rolls over slowly so that her feet come down with the greatest of control.